One day mozzarella.
You wanna if you buy the mozzarella, not the buffalo mozzarella, regular mozzarella, you wanna take it out of the package and let it sit for a day so it dries up. If it has too much moisture, it's gonna make your pizza wet. So here's the same tomato sauce.
Age it a little bit. You should certainly.
What about 1.5 spoons? And you start with a circle motion. Go right around the pizza. Nice circle motion. And then you cut the cheese about a 1/2 inch thick. And we put 4 pieces of cheese.
This is the fun part.
Just like that. And then when you put it in the oven, you put it off a little bit, and just slide it out. So this will probably take about 7-8 minutes to cook. Look at that.
Huh? Mm, you don't want the sausage
before you put it on. No, put it
raw. Wow.
But you want to remember, when you start adding more ingredients on a pizza, you want to, less is more. The less you put on, the crispier the pizza is going to be, the more flavorful it's going to be.
This from the restaurant puts an egg on the pizza.
This is the one with the egg on the pizza.
Is that the same mozzarella?
That's the same mozzarella cubed up.
Yeah.
And then we put a little pito cheese. It's a sharp cow's milk cheese from northern Italy. And we're gonna put this in the oven.
Yeah.
And we're gonna cook it halfway. And then we're gonna put an egg. Sausage, pito, and mozzarella.
This was fun. This was really delightful.
Don't wear black and gray flour.